as close as it gets. I literally just ran for the camera when I saw her little legs, and Munch popped 2 seconds ago. Look at that. Good morning. It's amazingly fast. I thought I'd film it. I guess you gotta be National Geographic. Let's get out of focus here, Mike. Come on. Oh, I just love cell phone photography. Sorry, folks. Oh well, you get the idea. Brandy new. My goodness, so quick. Well, I got closer to catching it. One of these days, it could have been today, but I've been here 3 seconds, literally. It took me, I ran to the living room. It already popped that quick. Hi, Munch, you took your sweet little time, Munch. Man, oh man, oh man. Munch is a girl too. Not gonna jump on that one yet, but I think so. No idea with you yet. So I was saying earlier, oh, it's so frustrating. Want to focus? There, sort of. Those wings are that small when they eclose. You can see the big old chubby belly, the thorax and the abdomen are full of fluid. And they pump those wings up with fluid. You can almost see them growing right now in front of you. It just takes a little tiny minute. Trust me, they're getting bigger. Perfectly lovely way to start a morning. Holy mackerel. Gotta get that digital camera happening. That would be the one I don't have, other than this crap phone. Those who know him, Leo would say, "What the heck, Mike? Get out my old Exacta and put it on a tripod with a cable release like we used to do." Yeah. 100 years ago. This is Munch. I was worried about Munch. Munch took an extraordinarily long time. It's usually 10 to 14 days, and Munch was 18 days, and then just all of a sudden decided it was time. And then there's a new little one you can't see, because it's always classic. Out of focus, Mike. This will be tomorrow. It's just butterfly, butterfly. So, it's just amazing. I just don't, I can't, it's just amazing. I have nothing to add.